Damn. It's bright as shit, dog. Yo. Good morning, everybody. How you doing? I just want you to know that it's sunny out. It's 9:25 a.m. It's cool how the, you know, you see Maryland and how the times change and all that. From it's not dark and shit, because usually I do it in the a.m., 4, 5, 6 a.m. I woke up a little bit later today because I did two of those entrepreneurship videos yesterday, and they were like almost an hour long. That's a lot, dude, because after that I booked it and I went on like a really an awesome running workout. I used a lot of my type 2x shit, probably like type 2b type 2 muscles. Like I was doing like college level track workouts, like I like sprinting like 100% for like probably like plus 400 meters. So long story short, I was fucking broken the fuck off after I did the 2 hour class, two part video. So I was like, damn. Like, I was like, and luckily my wife had a Chick-fil-A sandwich waiting for me. Shout out to Mars Station Mall, baby. Hey. But it was delicious, and I got some great sleep after that. That's another thing why I do what I do. For you athletes or anybody out there, work out, and if you have trouble sleeping or whatever, and you're gonna get some good fucking sleep. I slept so fucking good last night. I slept like a baby. Like, I usually wake up at like 4 a.m. Or 5 a.m. Per norm for United States Marine. Once a Marine, always a Marine. It doesn't change with your body. But today I woke up at like 6:30 a.m. You know, like. It felt really good. It was a nice wake up and stuff. Yeah, so happy Sunday, yeah. My wife was so happy. It was kind of a surprise for her that I hopped back on it. Cause I did it like that, like kind of like edge cashing in the Money in the Bank. I did hop on it. I didn't tell her anything, and she was just like, "Oh, she's really glad." You know, she supports anything I ever do. You know, and vice versa for her. Best cheerleader ever with marriage, best friend, and she even, you know, of course she's my reason behind doing everything, you know, my Adrian to my Rocky. And you know, she said she gave me a good idea just to make it more to do what I usually do, because she knows my concept for these videos are more like friendly. Of course they're called Friendly Swagtastic and like chill and relationship based, you know, but even though you don't really see her, she's here obviously. Not literally right now, but you know what I'm saying, because it's his, but you know me, I'm Jacob Israel, I love talking about my wife, and I'm very happy and proud, very thankful, is what I will say. Oh, here's my dad mug, by the way, dude. Dad mug. Freaking, she said, talk about your favorite songs, our favorite songs, or from like 6th to 7th or 8th grade. I'll read that. So, okay, so 6th, 7th to 8th grade. My favorite songs, but I don't know the exact years, but it was like middle school. So middle school, where we met, where we first literally met and got married and stuff. In God's eyes too, through Jesus and the church, matrimony, holy matrimony. It was, I gotta say, I love the song The Way I Are with Timbaland and Carrie Hilson. I just love the whole vibes of that song. I really liked Ocean Avenue for a rock song. I'm gonna throw a rock song in there. I forgot who it was by, but Ocean Avenue, Beach Boys Whack. But one that really just, I heard it and it changed my life forever in a good way. You already know. And that is, I tried by this group, Bone Thugs and Harmony, featuring this man named Akon in like 06-07. And the music video is amazing too. I was like, wow, this is soul, this is gospel, this is God. I tried. And then I actually looked into it using my young self. I was like 12 years old. I've always been computer savvy, thank God. But I just Googled Bone Thugs and Harmony, and there's a rap group. And everybody knew Akon. Everybody knew Akon, but this group, they had, first of all, their name was Bone Thugs and Harmony. People like, you know, darker like me. I don't want to go too much into color, you know, different shades of dark, you know, goes everywhere from really dark to, you know, light skinned. Five of them. And they're singing, yet they're rapping really fast. It's not normal. It wasn't mainstream stuff, but this song caught the soul of everybody. Bone Thugs and Harmony. I don't want to go too deep into it. Let's just say it was our class song, The Crossroads, after that, because I look up and they had a song called The Crossroads. I was like, oh, listen to that, and it was even more beautiful. I remember I used to like sing in my room and stuff with my best friend and stuff growing up. And then they had all these great songs, and they were a 90s group mainly. And then they like went out the game for a little bit, and then they came back in 06 with that song, and now they're like the best rap group ever, I believe. And now I rap myself with them. I'm adopted by them. They'll be a little Korean prince. Korean king. Check the name. The girls elected me king. They anointed me. But I tried so hard. It started with that song with Akon. They're from Cleveland, Ohio. I'm from Pasadena, Baltimore. And I saw them live too. I've seen them live, me and my wife. I've seen Kid Ink. Awesome. The fucking amazing Kid Ink. MGK, those are my three favorite. I've been to like a rave with Dad Sick, and we saw Nico and Vince live. It was beautiful as fuck. A lot of soul in that one. That was special. And for wrestling events and all that stuff too, but for concert wise, I think that's it. Like mainstream stuff so far. But anyways, I gotta say that song. I tried, and then I went on to The Crossroads, and then everywhere from there, the Art of War albums. I don't want to sound too much like it. I don't want to go too much into it. I know a lot about them. I don't want to, you know, go on their pages and stuff, you know, go on their Instagram and stuff. Their names are Crazy Bone, Lazy Bone, Busy Bone, Wish Bone, Flesh and Bone, you know. I ain't got to do it. I ain't no fanboy. I'm a artist man myself, but that's them.
You know what I'm saying.
But those songs probably. But you know that changes every single time too. Like, you know, music. I have a lot of good songs. It's already beautiful out, it's already sunny. So I'm gonna do my thing, and I already did a long enough, 2 freaking hour long video, entrepreneur training video yesterday. Are you ready? This is from my girl. Whoever reading this, I decree and declare the goodness of the Lord follow us today. Whatever our hands touch, it shall be blessed. Wherever our feet walk today, it shall flow the blessings in Jesus Christ's name above every name. Amen. Retweet. Got you. That just popped up. So that's the godly thing for today. I'm not going to do the Bible 333 thing anymore. Future reference, and I might do, maybe Tai Chi today, maybe, and nah, not today, we did enough yesterday, I don't want to make it too long today, yeah, I'll do it yourself today, alright, that's what I'm going to do. We're all blessed in God's name. We're all protected. We're all loved. We're all gifted. It's actually absolutely beautiful day out, so I'm not going to do too much on here. But I'm also being disciplined, and I'll let the downloads come to me. And then on 144, as the downloads start coming. Any questions? Sunday. Doja Cat don't do cocaine. Let's just make that clear. Alright? I don't do any drugs. I don't. Shit. And by the way, same one. Like, I'm coked up and shit. Dude, I did so much yesterday. I don't have too much to do today. Let's see. And I don't want to waste anything. I don't want to waste time, energy, and stuff like that. So I guess we'll go ahead and we'll do a Tai Chi session. Alright. Respect boundaries. holy, especially for people like me who are kingdom husbands and fathers, respect boundaries. Amen. Jacob, Israel, David. Time I say I do, because of you, I come and save you. I am redeemed in the Lord's name. Oh, ooh. Got that soul for you. We love God, it's you. Church, it doesn't mean you're a good person. Don't judge someone else. Some of the greatest angels ever don't have a church to go to. Attendance doesn't mean anything. God, you can find the God in the opposite than just one temple with a praying priest or a man or a woman. Just like how a real man would. God will use you. Three people I'm thankful for is the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and His Son, the beautiful angel song, my beautiful gorgeous wife. These things I look forward to the week is my beautiful music and working out. Continued having the patience of a Hakuna Matata Simba lion, but the fierce pierceness strength of a black panther of Buddha. Just kick back, bro. Like, what's up, man, dude? care about that. Do you copy the rest of your crowd? Stop, got it. Rock baby ballerina, the game plan. Really have that too.
Thank you.
Beat him out. Have a little symbol in their tummy, bummy, 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 belly. Well, I have like a little waterfall right here, maybe just continuing the flow of what life and love. Everybody loves waterfalls, baby. This is the most romantic, sentimental, loving moment of my life. Dude. I'm in this warm pool of life with you, Sean. We are naked and we feel blue. Coming up because we just keep farting and farting because we're so comfortable with each other, and it's so awesome. Babes, dude, ladies love me. I love ladies, dude. I'm a ladies man. May you all be remember to stay holding up and wise virgins of Christ, you know, to trim, what is it, trim, wicks trimmed or something, or, amen. I'll be having so much oil, I'll be fucking tasting oil. Say, be patient, be vigilant. It comes to you, but you gotta do it. God sees you, man. He knows everything you've been through. He knows everything you've been through. And like what my beautiful wife said yesterday, he knows if you have hate towards someone. You know, there's people with hate on here. That's just as bad. That's murder. You're committing murder. You know, if you have hate towards someone for no reason, like how Esau did Jacob, that's murder. Came with Abel. So just be weary of that. And know God is watching, and He knows. And He loves His beloved forever and always until the end time. There's nothing to do about it. And love always wins. Go out. You're listening to me. That's the whole point of this Tai Chi. Why you do this and you're relaxing. Oh God, fuck me. You're listening to me. This is why you come here. This is why you're here. Yeah, see, I told you, if you just go with the flow of the Tai Chi, you'll start cracking anything in your body. Cracking is good. Bones, muscles, and whatnot. It's good moving with the flow of water and life. And God will be loving there. So much on the therapy mental stuff. Just know we're all here physically and spiritually, and that's who we are. Don't get too much on that top stuff, you know? There's a story about someone who got shot in the brain many years back, and after he got shot in the brain, they took his brain out, and he kept living for over 200 more years. Because the body is spirit and heart and love. But you don't even need a brain. They
get with your boss. And he was wise too. Because he had it, because he had Jesus. So there you go. Mythbusters, I just debunked all you motherfuckers. You thought you were fucking brainiacs and smart.
Boom! Wow, she is knocking the fuck out.
You're welcome. Hey, no harm, no foul. Three good deep breaths is always good. Hitachi is so beautiful because it's such a large, there's so many things you could do. There's names for, of course, Tai Chi, meditation, therapy, prayer, you can call it whatever you want. You can call it whatever. But you just connect with yourself. And this is what I got in this field, to be utmost, to help people be utmost with themselves physically, mentally, spiritually, and all elements and chakras and whatnot. And I'm at that level, and have been for quite some time, maybe more than it. I didn't even need my degree, but I got my degree just because it's right and in God's eyes too. I put in the work and now and that's why I do what I do now. Amen. Amen. This 28-year-old man. I do not waste God's gifts and talents and love and he gives me and downloads. Not one bit. And that's why I get blessed and that's why my family gets blessed. Amen. Amen. So be careful of who you look up to and who you be around with, you know. That person who seems like the great coach or great father or great whatever could be the worst person ever. And the person who is just like curly-headed beach bum who you talk bad about could be probably the greatest father or the person ever. That's how God works. Amen. Amen. Maybe the trumpet's blowing in Baltimore. It's beautiful. There's so many different forms of this, and once you master it, you can do what I do. I spent the first Tai Chi session I did with my personal trainer professor back when I was like early 20s, and I graduated from the ACC. Now I do it here. That's what it takes. You know, connect with some people who might not. That's where some people have different walks of life. We respect every walk of life. People and they're all different souls and all that. Amen, amen. Don't judge. If you do, then get out. What are you waiting for? again, like I said, while you work out, while you drive, while you sleep. What I'm saying now, you can even eat a little bit while you do this. There's no rules. Because it's out of love, first of all. You can be stretching and doing it. You can make sure you can drink stuff while you do it. It's whatever you're led to do in your environment, your temple, your area. Abomination. All right. Yeah.